अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट लिटरेचर बुक द मिस्ट्री ऑफ अग्नि रूबी, चैप्टर नंबर 1, द आंटी जिम जिम कम्स टू टी। दिस इज द स्टोरी ऑफ ट्विन ब्रदर्स सैफ एंड तैमूर, बट दे आर डिफरेंट फ्रॉम ईच अदर्स। सैफ लव्ड आर्ट एंड क्राफ्ट वाइल तैमूर लव्ड इलेक्ट्रिकल एंड मैकेनिकल थिंग्स। सैफ लाइक टू गो ऑन शिकार एंड शूट वाइल्ड एनिमल्स, while Tamur has a passion for dogs. They do different things, but one thing they both loved was to go to a haunted house and catch a ghost. They had an aunt who loved them the most. They thought that Auntie Jim Jim presents fake love. She was their mother's distant relatives. She always wore musty shalwar kameez. She had a giant hairy mole on her chin. She always liked to use amla hair oil. She had a large tank-shaped body. Sev and Tamur did not like her kisses and hugs because she hugged them so tightly they could not breathe. That's why they tried to get away from her. This was the detail of chapter number 1. Let's move towards assignment. Dear students, you have to read the chapter number 1 from your book and then write the meanings of these words. And after writing these meanings, then you have to submit your assignment to us. Thanks.